We're not so different, you and I. Our worlds exist side by side, mirror images of the other, separated only by a thin veil of unawareness. Like you, I came into this world heralded by a loving family. A childhood followed, filled with noise and play and mud. Lots of mud. Our extended families would gather at special times throughout the year. Joyful times with plenty to eat and drink. In times of scarcity, we would push on under the knowing eyes of watchful mothers. Like you, we mourn our dead and we cherish our young. We have rich language and long memories. We recognize ourselves and can distinguish the past, present, and future. And we are all too aware of what is happening to so many of our kind. Of your kind, there are those who do us harm. But there are also our protectors. The dangers are many, but so are we. Together, we will fight for our right to exist. The largest of all who walk this earth. I am the architect of this landscape. I am a mother. I am a sister. I am a daughter. I am the matriarch. And this is my tale.